Hopefully. Fingers crossed.
I'm going to go with yes. I don't know. I lived there when they got rid of smoking.
Oh.
And I was shocked.
Like, I'm pretty stable down here, like...